What's up, everyone? This is Wes here with another episode of Say You Want to Be a Master. And we are sitting, as you can see, we are sitting here at Class 3 Expert. Hopefully we can get into a game and see if we can rank up and we beat Ocean. So I'm going to take a second here to say that anyone that's possibly watching, thank you for coming and watching the video. Content. Yeah, we get into the game pretty soon. So we estimated time. That's why I really just hope that we can hit master this season, if possible. Alright, let's see what we get to play this game. Last game I know we played Decidueye and the game.
Yeah.
That
makes sense. You're on
the triangle. I just thought you were being
obtuse. I might have to meet them.
Was that a geometry joke?
Yes, that's why I winked.
Let's go ahead and meet them then. Alright, so let's see. We need someone to go mid. So let's do it. Okay. You gonna go mid? I'm going to do this lovely Eldegoss. We're gonna play Eldegoss. Be support this lovely game. Alright, so as we see, we got Charizard, Blastoise, Garchomp, Eldegoss, myself, Lucario versus Gengar, Sylveon, Lucario, Gardevoir, and Greninja. Hopefully we can pull out a win here. I will say the team look kind of scary because of the Gengar, the Greninja, and also Lucario, but hopefully we can definitely get this game down pack and have a win. Where are you going? Charmander got out of here. Ooh, that took down, I didn't want to. Funny enough, I killed him, but probably wasn't the best idea, but we got it. I just hope this Lucario can get a little bit more beefy so he can do damage. Thank you. probably should have did that. That might have been a very, very bad mistake. You know, they'll be able to put some points on our goal. Hopefully, snap. Jump. Jump. Get. Hey, red eye. Sorry, I'm being kind of quiet. I've been trying to focus so hard to stay alive. I'm just going back here. I'm going to head top. Try and help them up there. It looks like, yeah, they are in bad, bad trouble. No, I tried to unite and it wouldn't let me. That makes me sad. That also makes me sad. Yeah. But I gotta head back. Help out the, oh wait, he's our, well, Sylveon is there. Hopefully, he can. Here, help them out. Word, and that's something I shouldn't have said. But get me out. That was not a safe place for me to be. Maybe. No, well. I might be. No, there's no. Well. That probably wasn't the best idea for me to use that there since Zapdos is coming up. I honestly thought the Charizard was in trouble, so I definitely should have saved that. I definitely should have saved that there. So let's see what's going on. Okay. ninja got that. It's not like they can't get over there as soon as possible to stop it. I feel like Blastoise probably needed a better move than what he has there. Is the game. Didn't play right. That was class 3. I need to get back to class 4. That's what it was. I need to get back into class 4 again. And that just happened. I tried my best. But, I mean, I guess it is what it is. Well, hopefully next time we can definitely get a win there and get back into Ultra. Hopefully I would like to go on a win streak, but things happen. I was honestly gonna go center with Greninja, but Garchomp went center instead. But anyway, catch you guys in the next episode. If you enjoyed this video and content, please leave a like and a follow and subscribe and hit the notification bell and let me know how I'm doing and give me some constructive criticism of how to better myself with commentary and also possibly even with the game. But again, I'll catch you guys later in the next episode of So You Wanna Be a Master. You all have a great night, and I'll catch you next time.